The mouth breather at the store said she went pale, twitched a couple of times, and passed out.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
He called it a SOD, short for episode.
I'm fine. You can go home now.
Sweetheart, you're not fine. You had a SOD.
Just low blood sugar. Ate a Snickers. Thanks for coming.
If this is an intervention, shouldn't we be intervening?
Who said anything about an intervention?
It's not so much an intervention as it is a collective expression of concern.
You said intervention.
Well, it got you here, didn't it? You both came out of me. I don't understand why you have to be so snarky.
Stolen babysitting money, stolen makeup, stolen car.
Did anybody examine her?
A very handsome paramedic said he couldn't find anything physically wrong. Didn't you think he was handsome?
Please stop asking me that. Did you get fired again?
No. Do you remember Thomas?
Who?
Cute EPS guy at the store.
Vaguely. What about him?
Didn't you think he was cute?
Not particularly.
Why didn't you think he was cute?
I don't know. He's not my type.
How can you say that? How can you say he's not your type? You could do a lot worse.
It's not you, really. It's not. It's me.
That old chestnut.
If I tell you something, you have to promise you won't breathe a word of it to anyone, okay?
Sure.
I'm a lesbian. The reason I'm not attracted to you is your genitals are on the outside.
You're just trying them all on for size, aren't you?
Sorry, somebody was just telling me the most interesting story about pirates.
I'll bet.
Is your sister really a lesbian?
You need to stop kissing the mirror, buddy. Just because a girl's not big in your chili doesn't mean... Did you have that Gorda before?
What was that crack about you being a lesbian? Are you a lesbian? I mean, it's not horribly surprising, but are you?
What do you mean it's not horribly surprising?
You drive an SUV.
Is he still breathing? I don't think so.
Maybe we should drink him.
Do you have a pen?
Oh. Ballpoint or fine tip? Does Mom know?
She would unspool.
Can I tell her?
No!
Excuse me. Did you bring in the man with the pen in his throat?
Yes.
I'm his ex-wife. My name is on the emergency contact card in his wallet. Are you his girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend. I mean, I'm not his... No.
You have ink on your chin.
Oh, God. How embarrassing.
Here.
Couldn't wait in your luxury SUV?
I did, but there was this dirty kid eating SpaghettiOs out of a can, and he wouldn't stop staring at me.
So you're a lesbian now?
Just now.
I could see doing a girl. In prison, if there weren't any guys around. Especially if the girl was Drew Barrymore. What? Just trying to be supportive.
Jen will continue to struggle, to thrash and fight. Yet in her most personal, unguarded moments, she will speak of a calm pool, a place where the waters become still and the chaos abates, a place where a father's wisdom, a mother's compassion, a brother's protection, and a sister, 35, all combine to show Jen she is not alone.
Oh, sweetheart. Of course you're not.
I am not 35.
And you're not a lesbian either, but you can't expect her to get every detail exactly perfect.
It doesn't say that.
Well, it was implied.
Hey, what are you doing here?
The last thing you said before you hung up on me was that my sister killed my father. I'm going to the ER.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry. He's fine. He's in a lot of pain, but he's fine. Just a broken leg.
So, are we still on for tonight?
You still owe me a date.
Absolutely. I wouldn't miss it for the world. Drive away. Drive away, drive away.
Sharon, glad I caught you.
I saw this on my way out. It's an inpatient smoking cessation clinic. I thought it could be fun. Hello, I'm Karen Tyler, Sharon's mother.
I don't know her.
I thought you two were talking.
What I said was I didn't know I'd see her here. This is Beth.
How do you know each other?
We carpool. We carpool together.
Carpool. Have you gone green?
I think she's a closet environmentalist.
I'd really love to have this conversation another time.
Seems like a sweet girl. I bet she has a boyfriend.
Hello?
Hi, it's me.
Hi, Sharon. Why are you whispering?
You know how we made plans tonight and I said I wouldn't miss them?
Yeah?
I have to miss them.
Again?
I know, but my dad just got out of the hospital and I got roped into babysitting. My family assumes I have no life, so everything gets dumped on me.
Yeah, well, your family doesn't really know anything about your life, so in a way you can't really blame them.
Are you defending them?
No, I guess I'm disappointed, that's all.
I'm sorry, but things are complicated.
I know. Look, maybe sometime in the future, if things get less complicated, you can call me, okay?
Are you blowing me off?
You called to blow me off. Sharon? Are you there?
I think things just got a lot less complicated.
Is the coast clear?
Yep.
Good.
Did you hear something? A shuffling?
I don't hear anything. Look. Maybe this wasn't such a great idea. I mean, your parents' house. You're tense enough about them as it is.
Tense? I'm not tense. I am so far from tense. I'm past tense.
It's okay if this is stressful for you, you know. It is for me, too.
It is?
Yeah, this isn't easy for me. Up until quite recently, I was married and living with a man.
Of course. You're right. I'm sorry. I can relax. I promise.
I mean, I can only imagine how much more stressful it would be if I were actually gay.
Aren't you?
Not exclusively. I like men.
I'm not a man.
Yeah, I noticed. Like, pretty specifically noticed. Is this going to be an issue?
What? No, it's not an issue. It's a full subscription. No. You have been with a woman before.
Yeah, I was in a sorority.
So was I. I never got any.
Have you ever had sex with a man?
Sex with a... God, no. No.
Does it bother you?
That I never had sex...
That I did?
Will you again?
I don't know. You tell me.
Oh, God! His toes weren't blue, were they?
Use your mirrors. Say, did you know our basic cable comes with lesbian porn?